before we do that, I want to see this guy. Okay, well, that's fair enough. Oh, no, wrong one. It's the other one. Wait, did I cut out yet? I didn't notice anything. It's really annoying. Why is it acting up today? I've never seen it act up this badly for me. Yeah, we can't move it. Yeah, it didn't count for me. It's kept consistent. I'll have to see when I download these. Because I did try streaming and recording simultaneously, but it really slowed my PC down. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Oh, hang on. Oops. Oh my, oh my Jesus. I didn't notice that. Right. Where does this go? Uh-oh. What was that? What was in the water? What is going on today? Twitch is really, really not acting... Twitch is not acting well at all. I didn't stop or anything. This is really weird. I don't know what is going on. This is going to be fun to edit. Cool. It just keeps acting up. I might have to cut it short. Cool pearl. Very nice. Gotcha. That was really weird. I've never seen it act like that. Is Meiji still around? I'm a bit worried if Meiji's gone. But I haven't respawned. Hopefully. But then again, as long as someone's around, I'm happy. Oh! What on earth was that? Oh wait, do I have to time it? Okay, I need to time it. Right, go. Oh god, this is actually... Oh no. Okay, go. Okay, can't touch that. Fine. This is a bit more involved than I thought. So I can't touch the gate. The gate's got spikes. Didn't notice the spikes. Both in the stream and in the game. Right. Take you. Go. Money. I think the plan is I'll... Yeah, I like this. This is very good. Okay, Meiji. Thanks for coming back. I was a bit worried because of the spikes happening, and I've no idea why it's happening at all. Can't use the... I don't know. Maybe, yeah. It was really windy today, so that might be it. Oh, yep, yeah, and good call to do that. Oh no. Ah! Jeez, I didn't see that. How far are we back? How far back are we? No, we're fine, okay. Did not notice those sharks. Those shark ghosts. Okay, take two of that. This is clever though, I like this. I do like how this works. This will be really good if this is really good with like two different players. Because it is a little bit cumbersome switching between them. Right. Take you here. Oh no, back! Da-da, go! No! Can't steer this thing. Alright, take three! Why does it... I'm kind of confused why it knocks either of them out, actually. Like, is it, like, using his life source? This is really clever, but... Oh, no. Are we losing health doing this? I'm a bit... Are we losing health? I didn't think we were losing health. It's really annoying how to turn... It's really hard to turn this thing. I'm just happy it's a ducky floaty. Right, do that. What I'm going to do is keep him, Luigi, as far away as possible for now. Was I already at 64 health? Oh no! Why is he let go? No! Why is he there? Why are they there? Why are they there? Oh, they're gone. Are they gone? Why can't I now summon back? Ah, no! 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 They bounced back! Damn it! Oh no! God, it's really hard to see something. I will say, because there's so much detail going on, it's really hard to notice small things. Right, let's get up here. Okay, Luigi is up there. Uh-oh. The money, yeah. We're doing good, we're collecting a lot of gold and money. Uh-oh, he's here. Whoa! Uh-oh. New guy. He's really strong. Oh god. Gone. Oh, I'm stuck. I can't do anything, he's stuck. Oh, can't do anything, he's stuck. Ah, get off! Get off! I thought maybe I used Luigi because I thought he was up there. So if we go up there... We need it to go that way. So we need to go straight. To go up. Come on. Okay, Meiji. I see you around. Thanks for coming. We'll keep going for a bit. Why is the mines going off? Oh, well, we need that to go the other way, don't we? Right, we think we're nearly there. About an hour and a half in. Okay, good. I think we'll finish off this floor and then we'll call it a day, I think. Good. Yeah, we'll have to see. With how much stuff this game throws at you sometimes, it's hard to tell when to stop or when to keep making progress. Okay, well, we've lowered the water level. That's good. Hopefully, we should be able to capture this ghost.
Good job.
All right. The water is back to how it was. Go back. Go back to where you came from and get after the mechanic ghost. Okay. Give me a second. Alright, let's go. Let's get back. It's kind of sad to see the floaty like that now. It's fun to use. Those were good puzzles. I like that. So, money. Must have gold. Must have shiny. Done that, haven't we? Gold. What are we getting there, I wonder? It must be. I kind of wonder if that is something there, because, there's no pipes done this way. With that, for maybe we can interact with that. Luigi, it looks like it's dead end up ahead. I guess you better turn around and go after the mechanic ghost. Because we can't do anything with that. Annoying. We're just gonna have to go back. I guess we just go back the way we came. But there is something back there. There is a hallway. Are you going to always announce I'm drinking Diet Coke? Ow, what the heck? No, it's fine. Makes me laugh. So many ghosts. I am afraid of those ghosts. Ooh. Oh, nice. Oh, there's a chest in there. Well over 2,000 now. Alright. I haven't seen any gems in this area. I don't think I remember that clip at all, David. I used to watch him. Oh my god. Ah. Jesus Christ. Oh my god. I'm really focusing on the games. I'm sorry, I'm not being very chatty now. Is this where we've been? Oh yeah, that is where we've been. Okay. Oh, okay. That's a bit of a shame. Perfect, that's loop back around. I want to see if there's any... I just want to know if there's anything back here I might have missed. Well, thanks for sticking around, David. Really means a lot. Hope I'm not being too boring in this. No, I can't do anything here. Good. Good. That's my, wait, hang on. Before we do this... Okay, I thought that led somewhere. It doesn't. There's some gold bars over there. Let's try and get those. No, I can't get to them. Okay. Let's go and confront the mechanic ghost. Oh, is that the Coca-Cola secret vault in here? Uh-oh. Now we're trapped. Jesus Christ. It's probably one of the best references you've done, actually, in my opinion. There he is. What's he doing? Oh no, is he gonna fill the place with water? Have I got to battle him on a raft? Oh my gosh, this is going to be intense. And I say quite annoying. Well, I can't Just go. What do I do? Okay, get up there, get up there. Okay, I'm getting up here. Oh, I get it. Oh, I get it. Okay, I think. Maybe I don't actually, do I? How is that? Yeah, I'm gonna allow that. That is a weird one to ban. Yeah, I'm trying to suck. Yeah, I'm trying to get to it. No, you can't suck the balls. No, you can't suck the mines up. I think you need to throw them. I think you push them back. No, you can't grab them. No, you can't do that, David. Turn this thing. Oh, so it's really annoying to turn because you don't have it turns really stiffly, this thing. Oh, it's really annoying to turn this thing. You need to, like, it's a really stiff turning. If we don't finish this today, we might not finish this off today, to be honest. No, I'm in trouble. Go away! No! Keep getting the control mixed up. It's really annoying to turn because you have to. It only goes in, like, because it's like a four direct. Yeah, restart. We'll try it one more time. If you don't do it today, I'll do it next time. At least we're here, that's fine. Again, the bosses, I swear to God, some of the bosses, they don't make it clear what you're supposed to do. It really, that's irritating, in my opinion. It really gets on my nerves sometimes. You can't suck the mines up. You can't push them back to you. It has to be the one. It has to be you had to lure them in, but I don't get. Like, really stiff turning, this thing. It makes the. You see what I mean, David? It's really hard to. I really can't maneuver this thing. It's really hard to do. I'm gonna get out. Hang on. Okay, so I have to stay in the water. I'm gonna make him run around because I don't. Stuff's not staying in place. Hang on. Oh, my chat really is weird. I haven't seen him spin. Okay, so, right, we'll give it a shot. If we can't do it today, I'll do it next time, because to be honest, with all the problems going on, it's one of the, go away. I swear, oh my god, I can't move at all. It's impossible to maneuver this thing. It's one of those ones where you have to face forward, but for some. Okay, so do that. Right, okay. Up, 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 up. Whoa! Jesus, what was that? Okay. It's more easy to use the suck process than it is Right, okay. It's like there was a Wallace and Gromit game I remember that was like this. This is clever though, I like it. Oh my. I'm just getting really involved in this at the moment. Whoa. Whoa. No, 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 leave. Might do it, come on. Come on, come on. Nearly there, we're nearly there, we're nearly there. 32. Okay, one more should do it. Oh my. It's easy to maneuver if you're facing. pressed the wrong button. Ah. Oh. Yeah. When you don't know what to do, it gets really frustrating. I think that's my big problem with these games. Just avoid the mines. I keep pressing the wrong one. Yes, come on, get it. Come on, I can do it. No, no, no. Come on, don't blow it now. Come on. Yes. Oh, man. Thank you so much, David, for that. When it comes to Luigi's Mansion on Mario games, I don't think as logically, and I really panic. So, yeah. Alright, we're nearly done. Lower the water. That was clever. That was clever. Tough, but clever. It's not God damn it. No, it is suitable. I bought it for a reason. I do like Luigi's Mansion. It can get tedious at times. I don't think these games are perfect. I swear, if Polter Kitty comes out again now. I'm going to explore if there's anything else in here. There's still mines. Nothing. Okay, let's just get the button. Which one have we got? Level 10. Nice. Right, is there anything else around here I should know about? Oh yeah, there is. Oh yeah, this is the same door. Oops. Right, let's get back to the floor and then I'll save the game and I think we'll end it off here. Been good progress at least. Two more floors done. Happy with that. Didn't find any gems on this floor. I'll come back maybe and look for them. Oh, there's one up there, isn't there? Okay. Let's just finish the story off for now. Right.
Oh, hiya. Ha-ha. Yeah.
Level 10. Very nice.
Oh, yeah.
Right. Just gonna get a drink, go back to the basement. And I'll end the game there. Let's just unload the ghost we've got. Let's make Luigi spin around a bit. I am on a Coke diet, actually. I love Coke. The drink, not the drug. Cocaine's a hell of a drink. Actually, no, it's not. Oops, I messed that up. Damn it. Right. Load the ghosts, and then we'll call it here. Thanks for sticking around, David, despite all the issues with the stream going on. So, having it cut out twice, which was definitely annoying. Yep. Let's take a look at the ghosts real quick. we've got actually we've almost got all of the ones in there. Gotta find at least one ghost, surely. I've not found any rare ghosts. Oh wow. We're missing. Oh, that's the movie director. We haven't got him yet. Yeah. Yeah, we're getting through things nicely. Alright. I'm gonna end it here. Thank you so much for watching, guys. And I shall see you all soon. Bye-bye.